County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will be nearby. Family and friends.
Better go check on Grandpa. Trick. Fresh blood. This'll lead somewhere good. You come out now, and I'll end you. Here you go, Grandpa. Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was.
Help me feed Grandpa. I can't do this myself.
I know you around here somewhere.
Poof. These varmints sure can hide.
Yeah!
All you need's a little blood. Perk you right up.
Ha!